What exactly is PVC? PVC, or polyvinyl chloride, is a versatile plastic widely used in piping because it's durable, affordable, and resistant to corrosion. PVC pipes are essential for plumbing, construction, and so much more. But did you know there are different types designed for specific uses? Let's start with the most common type. Schedule 40 PVC. It's the go-to for household plumbing and drainage systems. It's relatively lightweight, but strong enough to handle the flow of water in most residential projects. Next is Schedule 80 PVC. This type of PVC is thicker and can withstand higher pressures. It's ideal for industrial applications or any situation where extra durability is a must. Then we have CPVC. It's specially designed for hot water systems because it can handle higher temperatures than regular PVC. Perfect for homes and commercial buildings where hot water supply is critical. DWV pipes are designed for drain, waste, and vent applications, hence the name. This highly versatile type of PVC pipe have thinner walls in the 40s and are not suitable for handling high temperatures and pressures. Lastly, PVC conduit. This type isn't for plumbing, but for protecting electrical wiring. It's resistant to moisture and chemicals, making it essential for underground or outdoor wiring. Now, let's look at the different types of PVC fittings. These are small detachable pieces primarily used to connect pipes together. First up, elbow fittings. These are designed to change the direction of water flow, usually by 90 or 45 degrees. These are commonly used in plumbing projects where pipes need to navigate tight corners or bend around obstacles. T-fittings are used when you need to connect three pipes together, two inline pipes and one branching out at a 90-degree angle. These fittings are perfect for splitting water flow into two directions and are commonly used in irrigation systems or complex plumbing projects. Coupling fittings connect two pipes in a straight line. They are great for extending a run of pipe or repairing a section. Adapter fittings are incredibly useful for connecting PVC pipes to different materials, like metal pipes or fixtures. There are male and female threaded options, as well as slip-on versions. Adapters help with transitions between materials without compromising on strength or durability. Finally, the cap and plug fittings. These are used to close off the ends of pipes, either permanently or temporarily. Caps close off the end of a pipe, while plugs are used to seal a fitting itself. Now that you know the types of PVC pipes and fittings, you're ready to tackle your next project like a pro. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and hit that notification bell for more industry insights like this one. Thanks for watching and see you on the next one.